aggressed. As most questions, they are lesser than left behind. Elvis told me about time and his teachings. Experience is what it preaches, but what about reading? Observing and doing good deeds in the chapters of the years we get, as if our lives are pre-written, except for the choices we make in between the challenges we face. Life is a test, my people, so better check yourself before you wiggity scratch yourself on the thorn of the righteous. You might just participate in the self-destruct. Ironic since I wrote this with smoke stroking my lungs. Paralyze my tongue, my pops even warned me. Looking at my phone like shit, will he call me? Like I didn't do my granddad best. I guess this is one of the reasons why you're mad that I get that. So. My homie Surreal told me I'm pessimistic. That mentality that without me from getting what I'm missing. Perfectionism at its fullest definition blocked me from putting out tracks for everybody to listen to. Fans should be living by now. I wanna tell my mama relax, I got your back, no need for stress. Your baby boy got you, and the failure you sometimes see in me is untrue. So let me tell ya, this go out to my loved ones. I'd love to see you through this life of poverty and sin. I need to lead you through. Let's resist together. Let's resist together. You know when I shoot you now. I refuse to write shit without a common sense to all my friends, family, beloved ones. My prayers go to y'all, to my assumption it'll work out just fine. Need to sustain my faith and greatness will not be taken. We risk our raising this bus ride and no, we do not stop. Despite the breaks and vacations, build a house, we're rocking the stages. Musical mazes in the making, the history beat. For those who need hope, I hope you listen too deep. Potential criminal sound, we aim for the breach of light when surrounded by darkness. To bear with me, pull your motherfucking sleeves up. Jesus' mentality, let's heal the people. Now let me tell ya.